Yes.
Carbonara.
Carbonara.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you.
You plug it up my love.
Sounds like a recycled story to me. Something that they're encouraged about, but they're not trying to get credit for.
They're working with 25
churches.
Yung plato lang ang malaki. Mas marami yan sa iyo.
Okay, kasi mataba lang ako.
So that Zoom call, you were able to shed much light on it. You're not even questioning it, right?
For real?
Yes,
and
this is carbonara risotto.
Uh-huh. And it's Maria and?
And Nori.
Are you guys both from the Philippines?
Yes,
okay,
sir.
And have you eaten here many times? Have you eaten here at this restaurant many times?
Yeah, but 3 times.
Okay.
3 times.
We tried the shrimp pasta.
That's good.
Pasta.
Yeah, good. Is that your order?
That's what I ordered.
Very good.
What did you get there?
Only pasta and bacon.
Oh, with bacon. Pasta and bacon.
Yeah, carbonara.
Yeah, carbonara.
And this is, it looks like what? Beef.
Beef. Spicy beef.
Spicy.
They were really cold. Here.
Oh, so they showed some video on the street?
They had it in the
okay.
And they were all working for the
truck. Okay. Parang sunog yung ano?
Problematic.
Hindi ka, ibang na. Wala,
huwag na. Ito yung
pimikim ka. Huwag na, huwag na, huwag na.
Sige, friend.
Ang dami nito.
Tingnan mo.
Ikaw yung kumuha sa akin.
It is a free country. We do have the
freedom
to do that there.
Malalim yun. Kasi lalim ng plato mo. Madami.
And I get the
marcher.
In Texas? Ikaw rin.
Baga.
Oh, that you're over here at home?
Type ko kasi spicy.
Was it that culturally spicy?
Well, yes, ikaw yung oily. Hindi naman masyado maka.
The chief food was...
Sarap?
Yeah.
So, wala ako sa maraming
food sa pang. Supported,
yeah.
But he wants everything to be
hybrid
and
textual.
Ayun.
So, yeah. Have you ever seen Ray Cooper on the streets of USA? He himself is not American, so it kind of works because he's like New Zealander. So he's out there engaging people.
Nakabiyo ka ba? Oo. Venus, ang lalaki ng subo ko. Hindi mo sinasabi sa akin. Ako rin naman ako.
Hello.
Pag-ilang yun.
How about dinner?
What it does for me is sort of kind of a shot in the arm that, hey, you need to be sharing your face when I catch one in YouTube videos. But do you remember these surveys that used to get done back in the 90s? They had to take these spiritual surveys and go out and stoop out and wear something.
This is the King's Crusade staff for 4 years.
So I loved it until I realized that most of the people, the training wasn't there, right? You know, we were disorganized.
$34.50.
So people would just say, oh, it doesn't matter. Just throw the fake survey. We just want the conversation. I hate that. If it's going to be a survey, let's do the survey and then take the conversation as an extra. Maybe they
create a
let's really process the survey. Let's not have a face survey.
Sa bahay pag ganyan, hindi ko yung pinapansin. Pag nabubulog na, pag green, nag-green na, tinatapo na ni Matt.
Actually, the survey was processed.
Madami sa inyo ganyan?
Talagang kumakain natin.
See, we were just
kind of
nodding and some Crusade Burton just came and did a quick training for us, you know.
So here I am.
Nandiyan na sila, dumating na sila. Galing ng Korea.
Ah! Kaya pwede kang lifelong
umuwi. I had flashbacks for talking to John.
Kasi di ba sabi mo may lolo?
When's the last time you talked?
A couple years ago.
Abroad. Masarap pakinggan para sa iba. Sabi nila, kapag nasa abroad ka, masaya at maginhawa.